I love the film, particularly the sort of atmospheric quality, and I'm glad the ship stayed together long enough for them to finish it. It looked as though it was just about to sort of sink, because it was so beautifully old and ragged. It was a lovely film.